This past spring was the first that I felt tired and realized I was growing old. Maybe it was the rotten weather we'd had in L.A. Maybe it was the rotten cases I'd had, mostly chasing a few missing husbands and then chasing their wives once I found them in order to get paid. Or maybe it was just the plain fact that I am tired and growing old. The only real pleasure I'd had at all was following Joe DiMaggio, pelting the apple at an incredible clip for the New York Yankees. Well, it's the middle of July now, and things are worse than they were in the spring. In the spring, I wasn't holed up in a dingy hotel ducking the police.
You got a name?
Oh. Marlowe. I'm a private detective.
But you and me go on up.
Hey, leave off carrying me, will you?
I can walk by myself. I'm all grown up now. I go to the bathroom by myself and everything.
I'm looking for a white girl named Velma.
Fellow's trying to find a girl named Velma Valento.
Check this boyfriend, a half crazy hooligan. Feel like a beer truck. Moose Malloy.
Why the hell do you care so much about him?
I don't know. Ever since I saw that movie King Kong, I've been a sucker for any gorilla that falls in love with a girl.
So why'd he come to you?
He told me he got my name from the telephone book.
You expect us to believe that?
What happened to the 15,000 Marriott had on him?
I bought the fence bonds.
I'd like to know who killed him. When'd you find out?
Andrew, you got that picture?
Yeah.
Jeez!
You look like you went 10 rounds with Joe Wolf.
What I need is another drink. I need a lot of life insurance. I need a home in the country. I need a vacation. I'm tired. I've got a hat, a coat, and a gun. That's it. Hello.
It's me. I began to think you'd won the Irish sweepstakes and took off.
What else were you thinking?
I've been thinking about tonight. Why don't you meet me around 9?
Where to?
My place.
What for? You got everything we need with you.
I didn't tell him anything, Mr. Marlowe.
Every time I come close to getting some information from somebody, they get killed. Slapped, scratched, punched, knocked unconscious, drugged and shot at looking for your Velma, so quit trying to make a milkshake out of my insides, will you?
Robert Mitchum is Philip Marlowe in Raymond Chandler's classic thriller, Farewell, My Lovely.